everybody. Welcome back to another fabulous episode of Big Daddy Bioshock, as I am Mr. Big Daddy himself, Mr. Mike, here again with episode 5 of the Big Daddy Bioshock series, while I continue my gameplay of Bioshock 2. Oh. So, kind of forgot where I left off because I had to take a little hiatus in playing the game. So, I am wondering what's going to be going on. I'm going to raise this volume up a little bit here in the gameplay volume. I think people would like that. And maybe lower my mic just a tad. It's always interesting on how to get everything sounding right. So why don't we continue on in the game instead of just hearing me talk. And we're loading the game. I forgot where I ended up. It says active goal, locate the train station. Okay, I've been playing a whole bunch of other games during this time, so I forgot. Okay, that's the jump. That's the swipe. Okay, that's to get to the other guns. Okay, I want to take my caliber. And then how do I switch between... Ah, that's how I switch between my electrical powers and stuff. Okay, here we go. We're going in. Does it say exactly? It says locate the train station. So I have to get to the train station to get the hell out of here. And I got a lot of place to go. It's a fishy. Hello, fishy. Oh, I just love all the little antiquities back in this game. Don't forget, these were Xbox 360 games. And they look pretty darn good with the fish flapping and all the water and stuff and the look of the game. You'd be surprised on how... What the hell? I smell a splicer somewhere. Hey, there's my shadow. Of course you can't get in there. Why would they make it that easy? Gotta go searching. Yep, that's closed too. What's behind that door? There's something glowing behind there. It might just be the plants. Where are you, Splicer? Ah. Remote hack dart. I got some 50 cal bullets. That's always good. Anything over here, maybe? Anything over here? Nope, can't break any of that stuff. Nothing in the desk. Ooh, we got some water and money. Water and money. Got some of that, more of that. Ah, awesome. Some buck. Buckety buck, buck, buck. Ah, we got ourselves a nice vending machine to hack. Let's hack another vending machine. Ah! Shoot. I did it again! I don't know why I do that. I always screw up. No, I just want to eat the stuff. I always screw up on the vending machine sometimes because I'm stupid. That's just me. Hey, oh, that's a person. Corpse. Dead person. You know, most of these corpses always have, like, one leg with a shoe on them and the other, but their shoe is just their foot. That's disgusting, isn't it? but that's how it goes. Health station, hack. Yeah, heal me up for $9. Cheap heal. Yeah, I got myself some money there. I hear a camera going somewhere. So it wants me to keep going this way. Oh! Hello! Hello! Where are you? Oh, you're up there! Die! Bad, bad woman. How dare you?
Attention, is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands. Oh boy.
Here we go.
Well, I'm in. Yep, yours truly is the newest member of the Rapture family. I fed Wales a line about how the Tribune was stopping me from telling the people what's what. And without a word,
ooh, money in that rivets.
Artist retreat here at the park.
Oh, I got no more room for spear ammo.
Novelist act. She's even sponsored me to ink it while I'm here. Except my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
Alright, shut down. Where's the camera? There's gotta be a camera somewhere. I just don't know where. I hear it. Oh, there's the camera. Yeah, I need a hack tool. Mini. Remote hack dart. I'll wait till that goes over. There we go, all hacked. Back to my machine gun. I don't need none of that. I'm back on the oldest stand. I have to turn my mic off. It's all foggy out there. Okay, where are you, bad person? You're dead. Oh, wait. No.
Yes. If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Oh, bloody fucking da. Listen, princess, next time you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of me.
A lady's
You're dead.
You brought this on your
Come on, guys.
Hey, we were just getting started.
Me? You dare?
I'm trying my best.
Die.
Take it all.
Let's see here. We got some drill fuel. I'll buy some buck. Buy some calibers. Alright, took some stuff off of that splicer. Ooh, tape recorder. From Dr. Lem? Oh, Andrew Ryan.
Park. Lem mocks me in the naming of this place. She knows precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the lower mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
Health station. Even though I probably didn't need to hack it, but I hack all of them, just in case. Remote dart. So it's good to search your areas before continuing in this type of game. Okay, here we go. Honey, I'm home.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Okay. I gotcha, Sinclair. I gotcha.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, okay. Fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Okay. Wants to cut a deal, I guess. Meet Stanley in the train station. That sounds like a good title, isn't it? I think that does. We're gonna do a title like that. Okay. So, I think I'm naming this episode Stanley in the train station. Don't ask me why. I'm just doing it. Because I'm crazy like that. Ooh, we got some Adam here. Got some stuff going on here. Let's see, what do we got in the vending machine? Ooh, a health upgrade, Eve upgrade. Definitely want health upgrade, definitely want Eve upgrade. Definitely give me another plasma spot. Let's see here. Yeah, Incest Swarm. Yeah, Insect Swarm, people.
Come in a swarm of insects. Laugh as they seek out yeah. enemies.
I was like that, and I don't have enough Eve for anything else. Let's try this Insect Swarm, shall we? Anything in the gene swap here? Let's see. Nah, nothing really going on there. More corpse. Hey, how many little sisters do we have in this section? Does it show? Wait, maybe. Okay, we got three little sisters in this level. So I gotta find three little sisters in this level. Take them and grab them. Oh, more stuff.
I found her. Found Cindy.
You found Cindy?
This rusted carousel. But she was just standing there, staring. Waiting for the
I can't take that health. That stinks.
She doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen to her.
The man in the moon and the girl,
Mr. Bubbles.
Listen. If anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. I... No! Get back! She's my little girl!
She was your little girl. You're all dead.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Yeah, somebody's a little bitter about me.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
Yeah, me neither. I need that Adam. Need all the Adam I can get to upgrade my big daddy, because I'm a big, big, bad, bad daddy. Look at all the buck. Oh, I got too much shotgun. Let's see.
Safe already. I want my goddamn toy surprise.
You're dead. Ah, I hit that. Okay. Focus. There we go. I have to focus, Mr. Mike. Focus. Focus. Okay, let's hack this. Darn it. There we go. Canned beans. Hey, Sentry Bot, where are you? Where did he go? Did he go up top? Darn Sentry Bots. Is that over here? Guy with the shotgun. Forgot where the darn guy with the shotgun was. Oh, maybe.
I found her. Found Cindy. Oh. By this rusted carousel. But she
okay.
Was just
oh, there he is.
There, staring. Waiting for the music.
Okay, I didn't need to listen to that again. I didn't know holding it down meant it would restart that whole thing again. Ooh, upgrade weapon. Ooh, let's see here.
Listen, if anyone hears this,
yeah, upgrade.
I have to know how to cure her. I... No! Get back! She's my little girl!
Well, at least my shotgun is going to be more powerful. Can upgrade the clip size, or you can upgrade the thing. You're dead, honey. Let's see here. Actually, I want to check out this. I know I go off board, but I'm looking at my Bioshock 2 achievements. Fully upgrade to maximum number of plasmid slots, sorry. 30 machines at a distance with the hack tool. I gotta get that. And then dealt with every little sister. Kill 30 enemies only using traps. Okay.
Take this, father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's... She's looking right at me, and her face.
Okay. There we go. I got a frag grenade machine here. Let's see here. I'll go back to my shotgun for now. Probably don't need the frag machine, frag grenade. Hold on. Rivet gun. Was this the gun I can create?
It's priceless. I'm not speaking.
Okay, I killed you with some of my stuff. Because it says try to get kill 30 splices with traps, so that's what I'm gonna do. Nothing in that corpse. Got some bullets there. Got a train there. Now is that showing up in my tracking achievements thing here? Right now? Yeah, it's going a little bit. Going a little bit. Ooh, look at that. More money.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, uh-huh. Right?
Ooh, money.
See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here.
Oh.
Scout's honor.
Okay, you evil man.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
I guess so. I can't jump on it. Gotta find the little sisters. Let's pick up the rivet. They're all here, little sisters. You're over here, little sisters. Yeah, how much is river traps? Eve Hypo, I don't need any. I can add a couple bucks here. Solid slug. Alright. Grab a little bit of that. Oh, look, it's a dead floating splice.
Back the fuck off!
You think I want crazy one?
You
can't ignore me!
What was that? I ran out of trap. Ran out of traps. Oh well, got my awesome shotgun here. I gotta help to save this thing here. That's great. Okay, let's find out where these little sisters are. I already got a hint. I guess they're in Lamb's garden, one of them. I wish I could have just taken care of them before. My home, you mean? Uh oh, I hear Big Daddy. Gotta pull out the big weapons, if you know what I mean. Okay, I like my electric bolt. Okay, you're done. Yeah. Okay, shotgun time. Hey, little sister. Time to harvest you. I need your Adam, because I'm the bad daddy. Yeah. Give me your weird little slug-like thing. It's like a little slugfish. Hell yeah.
Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide.
What's he trying to hide?
When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus okay. Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties.
Sex
it was
parties.
Like he was trying to ruin her.
Okay. Sex parties, eh?
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
Oh, I will. Don't worry, Stanley, and then I'll eventually have to end you. According to what I'm hearing from the little sister here. Let's see here.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
It happens. I hear people. I just don't see people. Ashtray. So if I shoot this at the hack tool. Oh, look at that. Okay, I didn't know I could do that with... I should have figured. I should have figured I could do that, but... I never tried it. Okay. Well, got that. Didn't buy anything yet from them. Well, let me go in there. Guess I gotta go back to the other way. Just die, dude. Okay, I'm gonna hack you from a distance here. And that should, whoops. That should be given, bringing up my hacking slot, right? Hack 30 machines at a distance. Yep, it is. Because, like I said, I'm also about getting the Chivo, so I need to do that. Let's see here. Yeah, let's get a remote hack dot. Yeah, we'll get an auto hack, just in case. Okay, did I get... I got the guy's stuff, didn't I? Okay, can't go into here. So does that mean I gotta go back? Oops. Oh, and it's Sam. My controller batteries are low, of course. That's okay. It should be perfectly fine for a bit. So now where do I gotta go? I gotta go somewhere else. Just gotta keep on searching. Is Searching. I already been over here. Looking for a little hack. Okay, let's see here. What was that? They're showing me something. It must have been just something I... was looking at before. Oh, look. Eve. It's always good to find some Eve. Health station. Going back downstairs. Hello there. Oh, look. A first aid kit. Oh, I can't pick it up because I'm full of first aid. Well, I know where it is now, so if I want to come back and get it, I can. Oh, another tape recorder. Look at that.
Dear Yellow Eye Girl, my name is Billy, and I saw you the other day at the merry-go-round. I think you are very pretty, and I like your blue dress and the songs you sing about angels. My mom says your dad is scary, but I think he is strong and nice, like a comic book hero. I got you a gift and put it in the basement where nobody will find it. The secret code for the door is 1080. I hope you like it.
1080.
I will wave to you next time I see you, so 1080. You know it's me.
1080. Okay. I got that saved. I saved that, so if I forget, I can always go back. So that was where that one thing was. I got nothing to swap. Nope, can't go into there. 1080. Anything over here by the G for the regen place? Nope. 1080. Just searching around. Thank you, Billy. Alright, here we go. Okay, 1-0. I'll go 8-0. Look at that. There you go.
I'm told that Lamb has been seen in the streets. One of the Alpha series.
Okay, I want shotgun. Clip size to be.
But the council has no time for a
present.
Atlas swells the ranks of his marauders.
Oh, Rose.
Day. Regardless, Lamb's name is already faded among the people. She is no more than a ghost who has forgotten to die.
Okay, I thought this would take me a little someplace else. I guess not. I got a Rose, though. No bad guys around. Where are my bad guys? Okay, I can't go that way. Ugh. Let's see here. I haven't gone through here yet. This is all blacked out, so I gotta go. Where am I at? I'm over there. Right? Oh, I haven't been in there either. Yep, that's what I did to you. Come here, dude. Come here, dude. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. It's like he's stuck.
Gotta smash myself. Oh, typical. Never get a break.
Okay, you're dead now? Okay, good. the stupidest things I do to get an achievement. I lost a little health, but that's okay. Gotta figure out where to go. Let's see here. Let's check the map. Okay, I'm going up. I could go through here, around, maybe go down. It says I could go down through. I could go around here. Through there.
I'm told the lamb has been seen in the streets. One of the Alpha series was killed in the incident, and his bonded sister stolen. But the Council has no time for a manhunt. Atlas swells the ranks of marauders by the day. Regardless, Lamb's name has already faded among the people. She is no more than a ghost who has forgotten to die.
Okay, I was over here. How about up in here?
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Oops. Nope, didn't want to do that. Yep. Remote hack. There we go. Back to my shotgun. Well, I can do the rivet gun. Hello. All these gene banks here, and I don't like swapping. Yep, you guys are done. It's Big Daddy Bioshock here. Mr. Meme, Mr. Mike is taking you guys out. I hear something trying to get the big rivet out.
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
Let's see here. You're done. Harvest time. Give me your item now. Oh yeah. I am becoming more powerful than you can ever imagine as a big daddy. Okay.
I confronted Stanley. Said I'd tell mother what he had done. He panicked. Took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but... Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
Oh, yeah? So it was all his fault, eh? What, I can't have any more money? My wallet is already full. Wow. Oh, die.
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
My name is Subject Delta.
When all this is over and we're divvying up.
Yes, I want some rivet traps. Give me some 50 cals. Definitely some $0 here.
Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it, each world power on bended knee. Holding a bouquet made of money.
Bouquet made of money? I like the sound of that. Oops.
I'm told that Lamb has been seen in the streets.
I hate when I accidentally do that. Did he have money? No.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
You stupid little bot. What are these? Fresh water? Tons of drill fuel, but the problem with the drill is it stinks. Auto hack. Now, did that bring me closer to that achievement? Okay, max upgrade, maximum number of plasma slots. Almost. 75%. Come here.
Everyone, I hope you had fun.
Come here.
Your kind isn't welcome here.
Oh yeah, the rivets. Oh man, doesn't that suck when you get killed like that? Well, gotta use my 50 cals some more. Well, a lot of 50 cals. Use some more Eve. I'm gonna hack you. Remote hack. Ooh, some more money. More money. Anything around here? Gotta always check everything. Check, check, check. Oh, it's another Eve hypo. There we go. Now I can get it. Up, fully upgrade and get that Eve hypo. Nope. Ooh. Drill specialist. Storm gene bank. Oh, wait, there's another thing here.
So, Ryan's goons are sweating me to prove this place is a closet commune. But I need time. Lamb's kid keeps staring me down like she knows that I'm a phony. I keep thinking of Johnny Topside, though. It took real guts to find Rapture like he did. It makes it easier not to crack if I sort of... imagine that I'm him. It's a good thing I can't tell Lamb that, though. She'd probably say I got a secret need to fall into his arms and make a wild whoopee or something.
Wild whoopee? You're a bad man, and I'm guessing I'm gonna have to take you out. At least eventually. Hell yeah! Thank you! Okay, I used the rivet. My rivet traps. Pluck those suckers again. Frag grenades here.
awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow deaf to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult, isn't it? Human verbal cues are defensive.
Man, I wish I could take this first aid kit, but don't need it.
Play this recording until you no longer hear.
We have plenty of those.
Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Let's see. I got no more remote hacks. Another first aid.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Oh, wait. Swap gene upgrades, no. More health packs? Wow. There is so many darn health packs. Oh, you died. You're dead. You're dead. Took how many of those to kill you? But you're dead. Still no hacking darts, eh? Sorry, senor, you don't have no hawking dots. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my machine gun.
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people. A true utopian. Brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
Uh-huh.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
I will. Hold up. Oh, I went to pick that. Come here, you. Give me Adam, cause I am the big daddy. That's how you do it. Yep. I got no more river traps. Okay.
With me gone, Father.
Oh, I'm still getting hurt.
Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning,
a whole bunch of stuff is going on right now. I got people that I got
so
attacked.
He found a way to silence
Uh-oh.
Them all, and now he's trying to cover it up.
Yeah.
That's it.
There we go.
Now all that old dirt stays on the
Nose
ground,
for news.
And
uncovered secret of the Dionysus
hey,
Park.
Come on
okay.
back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer.
Die.
I accept
die.
Full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Yeah, health pack again. So many health packs.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
I will. Oh, shit. I knew she was coming. Okay, I'm waiting for her. Where are you? Oh, it's been disconnected, my controller, at a crucial moment. Oh, man. I guess my power went out of my controller. What a way to continue. Let's see here. Let me take out this other battery here. I got to swap batteries for a second, folks. Let's see here. But then I got more here. Because these are rechargeables. I just can't see which one goes where. Okay, that's plus, that's minus. Okay, start charging this battery, and I'll put this one in my controller. Let's see here. Okay, plus, minus, plus, minus. Okay, let's see if this works. So it's charging this other battery. I don't know how fully charged it was. Oh, not working. Had the batteries backwards. There we go. Okay. Controller back on. That sucks when you got us. Die, big sister. No, I didn't want the camera. Yeah, let's try the drill on her. Oh, my controller bears are... Okay, let's see here. Die! Annoyances with all these people! Give me all your stuff. You die! Whew! That was a fight. Oh, my other controller battery has been disconnected. What the? Wait, is this the right one? Oh, don't tell me I It would be really, really bad if... Here, let me try this one again. Hold on. I don't get it. I just charged this other one. Let's see here. Oh, boy. Maybe I popped in the wrong controller battery. Let's see here. Back up and running. Okay, how's this one working? Okay, this one says it's full. Okay, let me pop back in this other controller battery here. Maybe I just chose the wrong one. That's my problem right there. There we go. Charge this one. Okay. Well, that sucks. All right, let me double check. Okay, it says battery's good. I took out all of them. Okay, I got stuff from her. I want your stuff. You guys got a lot of shit you took from me. Okay, got some Eve here. Yeah, give me all this stuff. Oh, another health kit. Good. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's what you get. Come on in, guys. Sucks to be electrocuted, eh? That's right. You try to mess with me, you're gonna get the end of my buck. More of you. Oops. I'm just gonna electrocute everybody. Everybody die! How dare all of you try to kill... What was that? That's right, you're dead too. I don't know how I took damage with that. It's my electric. Okay, trying to find all the splices now with all my stuff. Ooh, food, some stuff in there. Got some candy bars. Come on, Monday. Shotgun stuff. Dude, don't even mess with me. Yeah, I got electricity. Where are you? So I can kill you. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, might as well hack. Oh, remote hack dart. Great. There we go. Cuts. More kills. There was somebody still back here. I remember. How about in here? Okay, I've been hearing you too much, lady. Okay, I want to hack you. Got a remote hack right here. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, I hear you. Where are you? Darn you. You got nothing? Oh, that's BS. You got nothing? What the hell? You the poorest splicers I ever seen. Nothing between the three of you. Man, this big daddy is PO'd over that. Oh, there's a health kit there. Hello, Mr. Health Kit. I got no more hacking darts. That stinks. Do I got any trap rivets? I got rivets. Got a heavy rivet, but I got no trapping. Okay, let's hack. Ah, I got some free Eve, thank you. Now I get that. Let's get some more bucks here. Buckety buck bucks. Give me an Eve, because I can always find tons of first aid. No return, no returns. Wasn't gonna plan on it. Okay, everybody dead here. I'm making sure very closely to just take out everybody I can.
Subject Delta. I have known for years of Stanley.
Sorry, you were saying?
His betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become.
I know.
The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
No, she's lying. He's gonna come on the phone and say she's a lying. Watch.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh.
Yep. Oh, you're dead now. There we go.
So, Lamb broke out, and she's coming back. Wow. Okay, didn't see that coming, but... Okay. That is gonna be... what am I gonna...
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
Yeah, you did. Just trying to search and see if there's any extra stuff around here that I might have missed. Okay, there's somebody here. Oh. Okay. There is somebody here. They're just not trying to come after me. Who is it? I already took all the cash out of here. Who is this person? Hey, Mr. I jump everywhere. Oh, I can't pick you up. I'm trying to look for this person with the... Hello? You were just appearing like 20 minutes ago. What the hell? Oh, money. Oh, I almost forgot about the money. Whew. Good thing I got some money here. Yeah, okay. I guess we'll get on the train now. I hear a jingling. Okay, it says get in here. Hey, let's continue our journey. Goal complete. Board the train. Here we go, everybody. It's time for the train. Oh, we're going under. It's the train time. Train to a watery grave of hell. Nice. Oh, dear. It's the train. Yeah, baby. Mr. Big Daddy on the train. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm feeling a little cold right now from this game. Okay, let's continue. And what I mean, we're going to start this up, this next part, and that will be the show. So let's find out what's going to go here. I'm pushing A to start. It's taking a little while to save and load here. Okay, we're here.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
And I bet he's a bad guy too, this Sinclair, so... You know, I'm just about to bet that he's not... all that truthful himself. But you know what? You're not going to find that out yet. Because you know what? This is the end of an episode. Another episode of Big Daddy Bioshock. And we will come back and continue with this adventure later on the sixth episode of Big Daddy Bioshock. As I, Mr. Big Daddy himself, Mr. Mike, play Bioshock 2. And we will continue on with this scientific adventure. So everybody, game on, game hard, game on, game hard, world conquest. I'm pushing this button and this game is now game over.